guys. I have to double check. No way. So, awesome sauce. We forgot to record all the extra stuff we did, which is okay, because it's not like it was a big deal. We just did some side questing. So when you get on YouTube, you're gonna like already see like a bunch of stuff complete from this map. So when we had the mess up earlier today to now, rest in peace headphone users. What's wrong there? What happened, Mr. Krause? Oh, we just may want to replenish our potions. Before I run off like
Inquisitor.
An idiot. Mr. Adam Krause, are you leaving? There we go. That's funny. Faint touch lustrous cotton. I mean, I'm not gonna say no to these items. Ooh, blood lotus. We need that. Gives us grenades. 2 Orders of Blood Lotus coming up. Go. Wait, what? Patrice. Cassandra, get up there. Patrice Dean just sitting there taking hits. Yeah.
Mercenaries?
Looks like Carta. Lyrium smuggling would be profitable around here.
Oh, look at all this stuff. Royal Elfin. Ooh, I think we needed that. And acquired Royal Elfruit seeds? Are you kidding? Heck yeah. Guess what we can grow in our little courtyard now? Yup, some Elfin. And did stuff die over here, or am I just taking this Nugskin stuff? Because I don't remember killing anything. Alright, so we're going to save right here. Balamar. What is Balamar?
Must be an old dwarven outpost.
What was it for?
Trade, maybe? Your guess is as good as mine.
Get him, guys, get him. Oh wait, I never selected Varus again. Go. Come over here and take all this stuff. There's that ladder. Varus. Loot! Get all that loot. An angry note. First, Liska, now Brenner. Caught him trying to steal some of the product. Just a little bit. Just to keep, he says. Nug shit. Trying to make a little extra on the side. Thinking I wouldn't notice? I will not be undermined. Your cousin said we could trust Brenner. So you handle it. If I'm not happy, you won't be either. Ooh, buddy. All that Nug stuff going on. Holy cow. defaced Cardinotus. Okay. Much of Valimar remains closed to us. Anyone interested in changing that should meet here tomorrow, 1 hour past noon. A series of notes have been scrawled below this notice. Stop wasting time on the damn door. I don't care what's behind it. The mechanism's broken. More importantly, who cares? We have product to move. You want to see if some ancient dwarf locked up the good tea set? And shorthanded as it is, if I hear you've taken another group to the lower levels in search of gears, I'll make you sorry. First of all, I think this place used to be a trading post. There could be something valuable behind that door. And just how will you make me sorry? I'll use my imagination and knives. Whoa. Okay, we actually gotta get out and go around. What? How did we even miss this? Guard a note on security. We should be secure enough from outsiders. I'm more concerned about attracting darkspawn from the lower level. We don't have manpower to push them farther in. Keep the product on the upper levels and barricade the bridge. There's nothing else here, right? Nope. Bash. Loot. Pitch grenade recipe. Well, okay. Some nice equipment. Nothing else. Okay. I guess he's because he's lower to the ground, he knows how to use it.
Darkspawn. These won't be the last.
We may be too close to the surface for these to count as deep roads. But have I mentioned I hate the deep roads?
Let's see. You drink. You, however, throw a grenade. Really? OMG. Oh, got taken out. Oh, that was not cool. Let's just take a minute. What is going on? Why is she standing there? And you're down here in the middle of it all.
Kill that warrior!
You drink, you drink. Let's back up enough. Revive our characters. Go, guys. Activity in the Hinterlands. The soldiers call themselves the Inquisition. They've been helping the refugees near Red Cliff, poking around a fair bit, too, though they haven't come near here. They have someone with a trick for closing those rifts. Some rich marcher there claiming was sent by Andraste. Zealous snugship. If you ask me, just a brat wanting a new title so she can win the noble pissing match back home. If the mercenaries do their job, we shouldn't have a problem. Still, keep an eye out.
They've been watching our movements.
this,
I believe there's something missing.
That's the door they were referring to. Where are these guys just dropping out of the sky? I don't understand how the process of glad leave. I like how Varus just apparently has lockpicks for everything. I think I like this. Oh. Let's go back here before we open that door. Let's go down underneath back here and see what was there. Because I really want to know before I get out of here. So that way all we got to do is just make one trip back. Oh, we don't want to just jump. Alright, here we go. Oh, that must be where that door leads, straight there. So we don't have to make all the trip all the way around. And it's hilarious. It was that simple. Okay.
Some people make their living from valuables they find in the deep roads.
Mm-hmm. Oh, not. Yep, we're dead. Look at that, we died. We'll turn this one. And then wait.
Some people make their living from valuables they find in the deep roads. Bam, bam, bam.
So, how does that work? Interesting. Neat. What is that? When you use shield wall, your movement is not slowed as much. You also protect nearby allies by giving them improved armor. Where is this? What if I reset all of this? Because we do have one of those on us. I don't know. We're gonna save. Okay.
I'm injured.
that. I'll drink mine. Drink. There we go, we got it. We got this. This room gave us some really nice stuff. Joke are saving right here before we open that door.